Hey everyone, and we're back. My name is Miss Greta Tanager, and we're playing some Dragon Age Inquisition Jaws of Hakon DLC. Let's begin the assault!
I'm ready to attack the Jaws of Hakon.
Good.
Here we go!
Pay the blood price for what they have done.
Yay? Oh dear.
Your Scald and your Scout are here. We can plan the assault.
Oh, I like the sound of Scald. It's more dramatic than Professor.
The sound of your Scald. Oh,
yes.
Harding.
Well, everything we've found out about Inquisitor Emeridan suggests that he never emerged from that Tevinter fortress.
Okay.
If that is where your Inquisitor defeated Hakon, that is where the Jaws of Hakon must perform the rite to free him.
Of course. And we can stop them.
Inquisitor Emeridan saved the Lowlands from an Avar invasion. We cannot do any less.
You really
we have to do
no
as good as him.
Problem with us killing your god?
Gods cannot be reborn until they die. Hakon needs a good rebirthing.
If you say so.
He needs
with
a good
ice
rebirthing.
Wall melted, the fortress is open to attack. We must strike soon, before our foes recover.
Will do.
They're already trying. I've got most of our forces defending the shrine from Hakonites who want to restore the wall.
Ah. I'm going to take lots of scenes, she's unlikely. I'm open to ideas!
If anyone has suggestions, now is the time. What gives you fear, Inquisitor? Is this not the battle you wanted?
I'm no warrior, but with Lady Harding's forces defending the shrine and no way to breach the walls...
Lowlanders, why not climb the walls?
What?
No warriors can get over those walls before the Hakonites stop them?
This is not a war, Stone Daughter. This is a
raid. Stone Daughter?
We strike at night.
This is a raid.
Lightly. We climb the wall and open the gate from inside.
We are in your debt.
If Stonebear Holds can open the gates, we would be grateful. The Jaws of Hakon have been bugs in my bedroll for months, Inquisitor. We owe you thanks.
Ha!
Inquisition forces
take them out.
A weakness near the shrine. That'll draw some of them away from the fortress.
Not too many, I hope.
Yes, save some for us.
Save some for us. I think he meant hopefully you guys don't get overrun, because that would be bad, and I like Harding, and Harding needs to survive because she's adorable.
Right, Inquisitor. Ask and I will climb over.
Kay.
I'll be there to catch Parv when he slips. Of course you will. You'll be behind me after all.
Ha! Ha! Oh wait, were those the two guys who were slipping before?
I've got him.
Hey, look, a guard.
Kill the Inquisitor! Death to her!
Oh, balls! Nope. It's like, wait a minute, let's just do one attack. No, stay away from me. Ow. Stay away from me! Stop it! Why do I have aggro? I am the freaking mage! Uh-oh. This is bad. This is bad! This is bad! Why do I have aggro? Why do I have aggro? I'm the freaking mage! That is Storbacker! Is I think that's Storbacker? Cool, we got a bear helping us. And kill the Hakonite Bruiser. Come on, can't be that hard. There he goes. Call this out. There you go. Now there he goes. We are going in. I wonder what would happen if I just turn around and left right now and go, like, take care of that spade rift or something. Okay, we are inside the Hakonite Fortress. And I looked it up. We can't impress the hold until after we do this. So, well then. No. I reject your ability to do projectile weapons and substitute lightning. Because lightning is better. And I like being safe. The coughing is still here! Go away, coughing! I don't like you, you're a crappy Pokemon. Whoa, that's pretty! That's bad. I'm gonna go with that's bad. There they are! I figured they'd be around here somewhere. Poof. Sarah doesn't need any help. Sarah's got this under control. Poof. I see you there. Ow. Should have expected that. Aw, you guys think you're gonna kill me. That's actually kind of adorable. But I have health potions! By the power of health potions, I survive and you die, and Barret is dead! No. Where is my boyfriend's body? There he is. Barret, get up! Barret, get up, we need you. These guys hit, like, trucks, and they have, like, the HP of a truck. Please just die. That would make everything easier for me. Poof. Better be. Wait a minute, their bodies aren't vanishing. Why aren't their bodies vanishing? Usually their bodies- there they go. I was gonna say, usually their bodies vanish. Dun-dun-dun! Into the fortress! Dun-dun-dun! Hi! Those are level 1 winter shards. What are they doing here? And why are they level 1? I hope that wasn't a bad idea. Boop, boop. What are those guys doing here? Wait, the Veilfire went away. Or maybe the Veilfire was that guy and I was just not paying attention. Boop. Level 1 Winter Shards, huh. Oh wait, could this be where they're getting all their weapons from? Because they've got those icy weapons? Mayhaps, mayhaps, mayhaps. Nope, I do not require your projectile weapons, so go away. Wait, why am I the only one infiltrating the hold? Where is Sunhair and all the other guys who helped me break in the first place? Oh, hey, I think I leveled. Bada boom. And that guy's dead. Ooh, I want this. This is a thing, and I want it. Of our cotton. More of our cotton. More of our cotton over here. Boink. Bada bada boom. Yep, I did indeed level. Is it this button? Yes, it is. Okay. No, we've already got everything on there. Alright, we got it, we got it, we got it, yeah. This ends bolts of spirit energy flying back to the attackers. Rift more easily, ooh. Oh yeah, this one first. Something useful! Find Inquisitor Meriden's resting place in the old temple. Which means loading screen, doesn't it? Yep, loading screen! Hi, Kawiffafwiss! How are you, Kawiffafwiss? Oh wait, you're dead, Kawiffafwiss. Kawiffafwiss is very dead. Da 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 da.
This isn't natural. Oh! You better hurry unless you're freezing to death.
Oh, balls.
Better, right? Might even keep our toes.
This could be bad. I want this. Okay, I'm gonna drink it. I'm gonna drink some orange juice. You're gonna drink some orange juice. And I'm gonna get this. Okay then, I see, I see, I see. We have to keep our warmth up. Great! Light that thing, light that thing, light that thing, light that thing, light that thing! Take this. Ancient fires energy via bar away, but when Talon and I reached the vent of Frostwood and into the forges, we found our sugar. This is their main base. Ooh. Okay. This is a Meriden's journal. I can feel my fingers again. It's time to go. Okay. So, Hellfire over there. No. Why am I energizing this? Ha! Ha 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 ha! Cold resistance tonic recipe. That's probably useful. Is that fire? Fire! Fire, what's fire? Fire. What's this? I want it. Mind it chills. Everything's cold here!
There's no good kind of crazy ritual chanting.
Yeah, I get it. Don't you worry your face, Berg. This can be warm. It does not. Nope, don't have enough time for the upright. Nope. Warm. They're doing chanting. Chanting is lay bad. I'm going with chanting is lay bad. Fire!
Got to be something.
Fire, give me fire.
Here.
Fire, give me fire. Fire. There's something over here. There's a thing. Found a key. Unlock the door of the old temple. As soon as I'm done. I got Hakon's wisdom. It is apparently a schematic. Cold.
Herof's summoning Hakon into himself.
Don't care. Stupid gets arrows.
I love you, Sarah. I'm gonna die. Ooh, yeah, we close. That's close. Okay, found a key to the old temple. Open the old temple. Light the brazier. Take the stuff.
Sing the song of savage Hakon. Battle bloody blinded.
Red lion hole brace for ghosts and chickens. Curse the lady? Red lion. Oh, these must be the Avar from before. That is meat.
Winter's breath to rack the lowlands, cold to cut and kill the hated.
This is not going to end well. Okay, I want this. I don't care what it is, and I don't care that I don't need it. I want it anyway. I need the warm. Don't got time for the Everath. You have to get the next one.
There's the dragon. It's frozen or something. Salon.
Hi, guys. But I need the warm. I need the warm. Warm. Okay, I'm warm now. I can help. I don't know if he's better shot to do, but I'm killing him anyway. Ow. Okay, we go away from the warm for just a second. Where's the dragon? Oh, there's a dragon! I'm gonna have to kill that, aren't I? I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to kill that. That's usually how this works. Ah, the one. No. Just, oh, you think you can be a good bowman? And reject it. You guys need this. Hi, over there. I'm just gonna stay here with the worm. Okay, thanks. I love how I'm the only one who needs to make sure I stay warm. If everybody else is cold, that doesn't matter as much.
Bloody bladed. Winter's breath to rack the lowlands. Cold to cut
you.
And kill the hated.
Do the thing. Me. Back to the warm. Back to the warm before it kills me. I probably need Balefire for that.
The creed of Korth, the
Balefire!
Leave the lady lost and lonely. Scour the
Give me this. Light it, light it, light it! There we go. I must stay warm. Hakon's mercy. Okay. I'm getting like all the Hakon armor, aren't I? I might as well grab the Everite. I'm literally right here.
Good Haroxen. Called the Cutter, Women Slayer, Lowland Bay.
Women Slayer? Another in eyes? Oh, balls. I thought that was stairs. That was not stairs. That was definitely, definitely not stairs. I need this. Oh my god, thank you. That's it for me. Can we please attack? Thank you! Wait a minute, why is nobody attacking? Drink your orange juice, drink your orange juice, drink your orange juice, drink it, there you go. Stay away from the bruiser. Get your MP back. We need to bring back Bully Bowl. Bully, 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 bully. The juice, drink your orange juice, and then hopefully use this on me, and stop these guys from wherever the hell they're doing. Come on, attack, attack, attack. Boof. He just vanished! Did I kill him by the power of summoning a spell? Oh well, he's dead anyway. What do I care? Get rid of it. I can't just jump over that. Seems like it would probably help if I just jumped over the wall. But that would make too much sense. Okay, you drink orange juice. You drink orange juice. You stay here. Okay, here we go to the dragon! To the dragon! Dragon, dragon, dragon. I need that. You drink this. You take this. You. Oh, balls. Oh, balls. I'm gonna have to do this boss fight with this, aren't I? Great! Time to. Oh, god. Nope, 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 nope. We're too late, aren't we? We are totally too late. Sorry. No, stay for me. No, stay for me. Why do I have a bruiser on my... I'm not supposed to have aggro. I'm the freaking protagonist. Ow. This is bad! This is bad. There we go! That's what I needed. Why did my phone just turn off? This is bad. Good thing I have a thing here for it just a bit. Use the thing. That might have been a waste, but I don't care. I'm dying. Like, a lot. Bull, get up. We need you. Bull, get up. We need your face. Thank you. No. Kill the mages! Kill the mages! Why are there so many mages? Ow.
Face me and die, Inquisitor! Your predecessor could not stand against me. You!
Your predecessor?
As well.
What? You are such an abomination.
I am the cold light of winter.
No, you're an abomination. That's what you are.
Watch yourself. He's putting out the fire.
And then I'll just have to light them again. Duh. And what else am I going to do? Not. This is bad. I can't see my cursor! Despel. Save me. I need warm. I also need my bully bull to get up. Get up, bull! Boof! Owned. At least hopefully owned. This is gonna be one of those really difficult boss fights, isn't it? Especially because I got like... You ain't a damn thing, Reborn. That is Hakon up there. That's our Dargon. Oh wait, did he just absorb Hakon into himself and that's why he's all abomination, you know? Oh, balls! No! Let's see where it puts me. For fuck's sake. I'll be right back once you get past that. Okay, I think we've got it, guys. He's getting close. He's getting close. Sarah, why aren't you... There are supplies here. I need those. Okay, where's my dead bull? Where's dead bull? There he is. Get up, bull! Ow. Please kill him. Ow! Get up, me! Get up! Okay, I'm alive, I'm good. Good. That took like 5 attempts. I didn't do it. Oh, hi there! Are you a Meriden? And you're an Elfie?!
Inquisitor.
You're a Meriden and you're an Elfie!
Inquisitor. And Ran Atishan. I'm glad Draken's friendship with our people has remained strong.
Not really. You've been gone, no, the humans betrayed us.
It has not. Draken's son, Cordillus II, destroyed the Dales.
Draken's son?
He's like, you remember him, don't you?
There has not been an Inquisitor since you disappeared. 800 years ago.
Draken was
we have the same
friend.
Hair!
He would have sent someone to find me. But evidently, he was occupied elsewhere. The Darkspawn, perhaps, or... Tilana escaped the battle. Did she... Do the records say what became of her?
She died trying to reach you.
She returned to the island.
Sad
From what
face.
We can tell, she died trying to reach you through dreams.
I asked her not to. She was a good hunter and the love of my life, but she never...
Honey!
I never wanted this job. Hunting demons was so much simpler than politics. But
yeah,
Draken
yeah.
told me I was needed. As I suspect you were needed.
It does. It takes everything from you. It takes everything from you.
I wasn't Inquisitor by choice, whatever my life was before.
Take moments of happiness where you find them.
Sarah?
The world will take the rest.
Yep.
The dragon carries the spirit of an Avar god. I lacked the strength to kill it. My own magic was able to bind us all, locked in time. But when the cultists drew that spirit into another vessel, it disrupted my bindings. It is breaking free.
I've killed gods before.
I killed the would-be god who unleashed the blight upon the world. He had a dragon too.
Then I leave the world in good hands.
Then I leave the world in good
hands. The passage of years can be delayed.
Oh, Meriden.
But not ignored. I will soon join Talana at Andraste's side. Take this. It holds the last few memories of an old hunter who was neither as wise nor as strong as he thought. Fight well, Inquisitor. I am honored to have met you.
Ameridan! Can I have your staff, please? It's probably a really powerful staff. That's a Dargon. Hi there, Dargon. How are you? Oh, fuck me.
Still need to deal with the dragon at some point. Probably has the Avar Guard back inside it.
Why am I Sarah still? Recapture a memory. Oh god, I have to go do a fetch quest? Balls. I want this. Vestments of the Dragon Hunter. Is that better than what I've got? Itchy, itchy. Journal of What's-His-Face. The imagery is clear, and the tales of Jaws of Hakon tamed it like a hold beast, then fed it demon weed and other herbs that healers used to bring the spirits. Okay. The cursed Inquisition has come! It's because I'm awesome. I can't go into my inventory. What? Oh, well, at least I don't have to worry about all of the, you know, bad stuff. I want this. Apparently I'm chilled. Ice, ice, baby. Boink. Okay, looks like I'm going this way. Ah, there's a way out. To the Frostback Basin. That's how you pronounce that word, right? So, we've met a Meriden, who is still alive after 800 years. And we have successfully murdered the face of the Hakonites. But, Hakon himself is still kind of alive. So we still need to kill him in his face hole. Zoom, zoom. Zoom, zoom. Zoom, 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 zoom. Frostback Basin, Nigel's Point. I have to kill the Dargon. Great, let's save. That seems like a good. Saving seems like a good. Dargon! I hear Dargon. You better give me a supply cache. Game. Game, you better give me a supply cache. Game, I kind of need a supply cache. Please? Oh, I'm going the wrong way. According to the map, I'm going the wrong way, and I need to kill the Dargon. Somehow. Oh boy. Okay, so what do we got here? Capture a memory in the Tevinter Ruin. Oh! The dragon's all the way in bumfuck nowhere. Well, let's real quick, like, go get all of these. Can I get all of them? No, because the dragon's over here! Wreak havoc unless stopped. Okay, but what if I want to get these memories? Where we once walked. Okay, I'm not sure if it's important, but I'm gonna do it. Fast traveling to the shrine. Wait, actually, there is one here in the Tevinter Ruins. So we're gonna get that one. I see Memoryville, Memoryville, Memoryville. Hold to recover the memory. 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 Oh my god! Con plus five?
So Talana and I can deal with the dragon. My spirit companion believes we can seal the dragon away. Even if we cannot.
Spirit companion?
It is less clear whether I can do so without sealing myself in as well. But I have little choice. This beast will wreak devastation across Orlais as we stop it now.
Yep!
damn fine story. Shame nobody found it till now.
Well, you'll just have to write it.
Do things so you know them. Good on him.
Well, Varric, you're just gonna have to write a story about it, aren't you? Because that's what you does. So now I have a better reason to get a hold of these, because it'll give me stuff! And then I can use the stuff to kill the Dargon. Really want to go to my inventory though, but I can't remember what button that is. Oh, there it is. Not as good. Not as even close to as good. What about that armor I got? Holy balls. But it doesn't give me as much magical willpower, but it gives me a hell of a lot of magic defense. We shall see. We shall see, we shall see. Is this the armor of the first Inquisitor? Is that what we're doing? Oh, dearie me. Itchy nose. Wait, can I be able to get up here? Oh, right, the stairs is over here. Giant bricks are giant. But also, we are getting to the end of the video, guys. My name is Miskara Tanager, and I've been playing some Dragon Age Inquisition. I'll see you all in the next video.